Hi guys, today I'm trying to do some makeup. I'll try simple makeup for beginners. See, now I'm preparing my face. I'm using the ginger aloe eyes. Then I'm going to use the Prep and Prime from MAC. And I have the Isadora foundation and concealer. It's too dark for me, and that's why I have to blend it with some just a little bit. That 2 pumps is enough thick. And I will add some BB cream, the BB Boomerang from Misha. Just 1 pump. That. Then I'm going to blend it together, that it will not be so dark for me, for my skin. And spread it in my face like that. I'm going to use the wet sponge pad, a sponge, not sponge bath, but sponge. Forget to put some this is a strobe cream to highlight highlight a little bit of my face, just a little bit. This is from MAC. Just pat it so that I don't destroy the foundation, because I did not set it yet. Just to make my face like the glowy skin. Now I'm going to use, taking my foundation brush, then I'm going to use MAC powder, Studio Fix Perfect powder. This is the Light Plus. Just the, this is like this. So just to, just pat it so that it will not be so cakey in your face. Just a little bit more. I will do my brows first. I'm using the Perfect Brow Pomade from Mika Makeup. Let's see. I'm going to use angle brush with this. You can see I have the thin brows, so you have to use this. Let's see, just take a little bit from the jar, and I have to, because it's too much, have to do. To do some shadows, just a simple shadows. First, I'm going to using the NYX contour intuitive. It's like this. I'm going to take this one, the lightest color, and do this. this is the Makeup Makeup Eye Cream Bar. And I'm going to take the chocolate. This one. Hey guys, I'm back. Just have to do my left eye. So now I'm going to use the Solung mascara from Mega Makeup. Let's see. Just to put some the upper lashes to blend the real lashes to the fake lash. Now I'm going to move on the blush. I'm going to use the Strobe blush from Mega Makeup as well. Use my blush brush. This is very good blush because even though you put a lot, it doesn't show so much. See, it looks just natural in your face. And then let's move on to highlighter. I'm going to use my Urban Decay Naked Illuminated. I will use my finger for my nose bridge. Then a little bit on my teardrops part, inner corner of the eye, actually. And just to highlight my eyes and open it. See? Yeah. And then this has its own brush, and I'm going to use it. And just in my cheekbone, I like my cheekbone a little bit more. We're almost finished, guys. And then I don't think I need some contouring, but I will put a little bit on my nose bridge just to show you guys how I do it. I'm going to use this from the contour palette of NYX. This is actually a bronzer. Then I will just use my blending brush just to blend it. I don't want to do so much contouring on my face because I'm not that good at it. I just want to highlight my nose bridge so that it will be a little bit taller than usual. But my cheek, I don't want to contour it and my cheekbone. So let's do just like this, guys. I think that's it. Then I'm going to use the candy cane from Makeup Makeup as well for my lipstick today. This is very pigmented, so I'm not going to put too much. Just some that. So that's it. Then just going to use my Prep and Prime Fix Plus from MAC. Good. That's all, guys. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.